I think it's slightly in our favor because the late wicket was a good thing for them, but I think we have a good lead if we capitalize tomorrow. First session tomorrow will be a very important session if we capitalize on that. So that will leave us in a very good place in this match. चार बॉलर हैं तो उस टाइम हम यही कोशिश करते हैं कि हमें एक्स्ट्रा रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लेनी है. हम कोशिश करते हैं कि इक्वली हम लोग छोटे छोटे स्पेल्स में आए और अच्छे फोर्स से बॉलिंग करें, क्योंकि फिर अगर सोचे कि पांच बॉलर होता तो वो थोड़ा नेगेटिविटी हो सकती है. तो हम यही कोशिश कर रहे थे कि हम चार जन हैं तो हम लोग रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी लेंगे, हम लोग के ऊपर रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी है. तो वही हम लोग ने कोशिश करी थी कि कैसे विकेट लें. Yeah, absolutely, because he's showed a lot of patience. That is the key element in Test cricket. He knows his game in and out. He knows his strengths. So he's playing around that strength. He knows to leave the ball well. He's playing with the bowler's patience as well. So yeah, he's done that over the years as well. He started to play with a lot of maturity. So that's his strength. So yeah, obviously, a great knock, and hopefully he continues tomorrow.